So when I first saw this place way back in 2019, it was very desolate. And I had this like urge to do something about it. And this is just such a great opportunity that I've got, that there are people who are interested, like Manisha, who took up this challenge. And then like within like few months, like there's such a big transformation. Now we have like cataloged every single book over here, and we've made it into like a functional library, which is just amazing.
I wouldn't ever need to buy books because I could always just pick up something that I'd like over here.
And there were times when we were like about to give up on cataloging certain books because like who's going to read this? It doesn't have a bind. Yeah. No. Every book deserves a place.
Now it looks really organized and it's now looks like a library.
So I think Monisha's name will always be attached to this library. So whenever, generation after generation, people will remember, even if the name Monisha is not here, but people will remember that some student who actually took up this job apart from his or her research work, and that's why this library is today here, and it will keep improving, and her selfless work actually will ignite sparks in students, and maybe after 2-3 generations, some other student will come and he or she will refurbish this library in even better way. So this is a starting point. We as the current DFS Student Society, we have started this, and we hope that in next years it will flourish more.